One thing to think about when you're bike packing is bringing as few toiletries as possible, especially if you're only going for a couple of days or less than a week. A little bit of soap, a little bit of lotion, sunscreen, face sunscreen, tiny toothbrush, tiny toothpaste, a couple of band-aids and a couple of Tylenols, and that's really about all you need. That being said, you can take care of a lot of things beforehand.